The other day, I was at the doctor's office getting some DNA tests done because I thought I was black, right? But the results came back and said I'm 100% Haitian.